And what did you guys do?
We danced.
So how you guys think you did?
We did excellent.
Okay. All right, so wave to the TV. That's right.
Good morning, everybody. I am here right at the Apollo Theater on 125th Street, right in the state of Harlem, wishing my daughter, Sanaya Kayla Burns, the best. Yes, she is going to be the next superstar. You will see it for yourself. Age 9 and doing fine. Sanaya, mommy and daddy loves you, and we wish you the best.
My name is Sanaya Burns, and I'm 9 years old, and my birthday was August 27th, 2016. And what school I go to, and I go to Harlem Village Academy, and Harlem Village Academy stands for HVA. And so I want to shout out 4 friends. I want to shout out Alane. She's in my school. She's a great student. We've been together since first grade, and I want to give a shout out to Chanel. I want to give a shout out to Corinne. I want to give a shout out to all my friends at my school, and we hope that you have a great day. Thank you.
Holidays from DJ Mario TV.
My name is Siobhan Wilson.
What did it bring you to audition?
Actually, I was in New York just for fun. This is my first time in New York. And I saw the song last night and I was like, oh my God, maybe this is my chance to audition for real.
And what's your talent?
I can sing.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Thank you so much. You're so pretty.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay. What's your name?
Ciesha.
And what did it bring you to audition?
Well, we're just dancing. We're a dance team. We go to Miss K's Dance Academy.
And what is your talent?
Dance.
Okay. Good luck.
Thank you.
This person.
Ariel.
What is your name?
Ariel.
And what did it bring you to audition?
Well, I got an email and I decided that I wanted to try out.
And what is your talent?
I sing.
You sing?
Yes.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Hello. What's your name?
Hi. My name is Jack.
And what did it bring you to audition?
I'm bringing a slow jam that I wrote.
And what is your talent?
My talent is going to be, it's a musical comedy. So it's like a hip-hop R&B kind of a song.
Good luck.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Oh, my name is Al Jones, the bishop. How you doing?
What did it bring you to audition?
What brought me to the audition? Well, the Apollo itself, and just trying to just display my talent, you know.
And what is your talent?
I sing.
Thank
yes.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi, what's your name?
My name is Bridget.
What did it bring you to audition?
I'm trying to get on this stage.
And what is your talent?
I sing.
Sing?
Yeah.
Good luck.
Thank you.
A shout out to Miss Minaya, Miss Wadwa, which is my teachers. They are the best. And Miss Grew and Miss Wadwa, they are all like really special to me. So they're my favorite teachers, and I would love to always see them. What brings me out is that I wanted to interview people to see what's their talent or to see what they like to do in life. and I wish them good luck. What's your name?
My name is Cherry Ann Griffith.
And what did it bring you here to audition?
Actually, I was interviewing, but I'm a comedian. I'm a stand-up comic, and I plan to be a very big star, you know?
So what's your talent?
Oh, I'm a comedian. I do jokes. I tell jokes. I make people laugh.
So comedy?
Yes, comedy. So okay. I'm like, why did a chicken cross the road? No, that's not my joke. But yeah, so that's cool. So I'm very proud of you, you know, you keep doing your stuff, you know? And definitely I'll look out for you, right? And what's your name again? I took over her interview.
My name is Sanaya.
Sanaya, my name is Cherry Ann.
Okay.
Hey, I would like to thank you for coming out and, you know, having your daughter interview.
Great job.
Right, and it was really fun and stuff like that.
Yes.
And I want you to keep inspiring her, and
yes,
she's very talented.
Yes.
Yes.
She needs you as a big sister.
Yes.
She would love that because I see a future. Oh, they are excited. They're excited. They must have won.
They must have won.